The interventricular septum divides the left ventricle from the right ventricle.